Whatever goes around comes around. Every lifetime is a lesson. This is what I find. No matter who you are, gonna have your ups and downs.
Hey, yo. Listen. Look. As I look back in memory and I work with you mentally, see we've idolized victories, but the blood fades the memory. The inhumane humanity that's risen from civility, when this law that turns you free, we're still imprisoned subliminally. So literally civility is the reason we willingly turn to villainry. Just to survive, we're forced to live criminally. What started so simply and created us physically, we have made to be our most dangerous weapon in infantry. To infinite it hinders me that our lives are an industry, cause seems to me we're like creating soldiers in infancy. Excuse the pun, but first a dumb was one that's at this mental spark, and now haram are wiping out our people like we're pencil marks. Even for news, this was huge, I knew they would show none of it. We can't go to the government, cause they're the ones that summoned it. But I look back in memory, and I vibe to the melody, and curve myself a world that is free from all this tyranny. They separating humans, unifying theories. I see the youth today, and then I scuba diving fury. They know protons and bosons, but not really what matters. So let's take it back to atoms. They separating humans, unifying theories. I see the youth today and then I scuba dive in fury. They know protons and bosons, but not really what matters. So let's take it back to atoms. As I look back in memory and I walk with you mentally and reflect and particularly connect what is meant to be. Think they fancy my writtens because this MC is different. When holding difference as a crutch, left our humanity crippling. Back in grade 9, while standing in a straight line, I met this girl named Claudia, but I bought her like a state line. We're meeting for the first time, but I knew it through the grapevine. I'm learning about abortions now, she's at it for the 8th time. And my homie Romy and his granny's by their only, cause his mother passed away and his own daddy's a phony dog. I'm sorry about your family, but I feel I need to talk out. If family stood together, then you wouldn't have to drop out, right? Not that this wrong creation, it is too ancient to fathom. When scientific and biblically, we all came from an atom. But still I look back in memory and I vibe to the melody, and curve myself a world that is free from all this tyranny. They separating humans, unifying theories. I see the youth today and then I scuba dive in fury. They know protons and bosons, but not really what matters. So let's take it back to atoms. They separating humans, unifying theories. I see the youth today and then I scuba dive in fury. They know protons and bosons, but not really what matters. So let's take it back to atoms.
One more time.
They separating humans, unifying theories. I see the youth today and then I scuba dive in fury. They know protons and bosons, but not really what matters. So let's take it back to atoms.